One.
Hello, my name is Victoria, and my project for Electronic Arts would be applications that draw abstract geometrical figures and controlled drawing parameter controlled by Arduino. Here is my board. This is Arduino Uno. This is push button which responsible for clearing screen. This is switches, one for start-stop and another to change line type. This is potentiometers, one to change line thickness and another to change line angle. This is my schematic. As you can see, it's the same setup. Push button, switch, switch, potentiometer, potentiometer. Now let me show you how my program works. So here is my application. First of all, we have to connect to Arduino. In my case right now, it's on COM3 port. We connect and drawing is starting. As you can see right now, it's Bezier curve and it is a line width is pretty thick. So I can adjust it. So now I adjust in the line width. Now I'm adjusting angle. And I can press clear button so it's more visible. Now I'm just in angle, more, 30 degrees, 178 degrees. And now I'm switching line type. From Bezier curve, I'm switching it to line. Yes. And let me clear the screen because it started from the beginning. As soon as it reached screen, boundaries, it starts from the beginning. And you can also see here, you can see angle, you can see width, you can see line time. You basically see all the parameters that are controlled through Arduino. That's the end of my project. Thank you.